We are not really to judge and decide who is right and who is wrong, you know what I mean? But we are just positive and promote our faith to the maximum. So I mean, everybody's entitled to their own opinion and own interpretation of everything. Rasta is just our interpretation of everything, you know what I mean?